that's gonna be a good week for the family.